Fire team, this is a rescue mission. You're boarding Katanga, a derelict orbital refinery. Ingress is via the forward airlock. You'll locate, secure, and evac Dr. Tim Honecker, a Weyland-Yutani scientist. So mount up, people.
The last group I dropped left MRE crumbs on the seats. They didn't make it back. I'm not saying there's a connection, but why?
We got a ping on Dr. Honecker's personal data transmitter. He's not far in. First, we need a deck plan. Pull one off a terminal and chlorine extraction. Just emergency lights. And maybe we can kick the backup power after we grab Honecker. Patch into the console. I'll pull it down over wireless. Give me a second. I got a deck plan. Backup generator is beyond Honecker's ping. We can kick it after we grab him. Our men should be in the junction ahead. Honecker, this is the Colonial Marines. You hearing me? Acid damage. Not encouraging. Continue your sweep. Right here. High speed incoming. Get hot. Short bursts. Way more than I expected. On the deck, Honecker's PDT chip. He cut it out. But why? Doors welded shut.
I'll cut this
way. Sloppy work. Guess Honecker went this way. Track down Honecker. Searching this whole barge would take too long. Eyes up. Bugs now, idea later.
Rearming. grabbing ammo.
Are sealed by Honecker, probably. Release the locks. Anyway, I'm thinking we can track the doctor using station logs. I found a data access point, but it's further in. Concentrate on getting the power up. So much acid in one frog. Where did these come from? Dynamo room's just ahead. Restart's mostly automated. This up is gonna make noise, vibration, heat, whatever bugs key off, they'll catch it. Be ready for a fight when you switch on.
Grabbing ammo.
Prowler.
Deployed.
This thing's been idle a long while. It's gonna take time to... Movement! Got another swarm brewing. Break out the heavy shit. This is gonna get spicy. I mentioned is just ahead. We'll see if Honecker's left any tracks. I got Esther standing by to analyze the logs. She's our battalion synthetic.
Hello, Marines. It is a pleasure to work with you.
Grabbing ammo.
The access point is to the right, through the door.
Now we're talking.
Let's bypass this.
Accessing. Thank you. I will be a moment.
Got it. While S runs through the logs, you keep heading aft. Your toes, fire team. There, in the ducts.
Thank you.
Pardon me. 2 weeks ago, the mainframe on Deck 41 was accessed, I believe by Dr. Honecker.
Marines, head to the core lift. Big freight elevator. Goes all the way up the main tower. When we reach Honecker, we're gonna have to ID by his blood or by his teeth. I got a pool running.
Listen.
Somebody actually paid for safety rails. Got some big internal leaks. Never a good sign in space. There. You still good? We don't find this guy alive. I'm gonna kill him.
Don't worry, it's just a flesh wound.
That's the lift. Entrance on the far side.
Agent's here.
Grabbing him up.
Same deal as the generator. Expect little friends to pop out all over when this turns on. Elevator 17 decks up. It'll take a while to show. Set up a perimeter, then hit the call button. Here they come. This is a big damn signal.
Grabbing ammo. Rearming.
Enjoy the ride, Marines. Next stop, Hunniker. Or his corpse, whatever.
Hunniker is somewhere up on Katanga's mainframe decks. Looks like he's been searching for a safe place to hide from all the Xenos aboard. Our mission hasn't changed. Find him, get him out alive.